Usually, powering your sump pump is never really a problem unless something goes wrong with the pump itself. The biggest thing to worry about is a power outage. How can you be prepared for a power outage? Battery backups are suggested pretty often. While these are nice, the battery can drain quickly after a long period of time. There can also be maintenance issues, or the battery may need to be replaced too. If you want a carefree option, a generator is a good way to go. The only extra thing you need is an extension cord that is long enough to reach from your sump pump up to the generator outside. When there is a power outage, start by unplugging your sump pump, then connect it to your extension cord. Next, start up your generator, and once it's running, you can plug in your sump pump. If the necessary outlet on your generator for your sump pump isn't available, there are adapters to help with that so you can use the other outlets. AC Works brand adapters can adapt from nearly any generator configuration you have to whatever you need to power. Let us know what connections you need. We're more than happy to help you find the right solution. Like, comment, subscribe to see more videos just like this one. Shoot us an email if there's a topic you'd like to see us cover. Thank you for watching.